tired of love songs, I couldn't relate. But somebody showed me how good it could taste. In a couple of seconds, my everything changed. From nothing to all this, it could not go to waste. Many lonely nights before I met you. I want you 100 times and 1,000.
Right, Tuesday morning. Nice wee short week this week. Just out after with a wee bit of stretching to get kind of loosened out and ready to go. Not much to do today. Sort of similar theme to yesterday. Yesterday we were testing ring muscle-ups. Today we're going to be just testing a max set of chest bar. We're going to be building a heavy single in the deadlift. And then we're going to be redoing an individual's quarterfinal workout from 2021. We'll get stuck in first of all the chest bar and then we'll run through the rest of it as we go.
Looking
32 unbroken. And say just one set, no arm up set, no none, just jump straight up. Had it 32. Happy enough that. Right, deadlift now, building up the heavy single.
Too many lonely nights before I met you. I want you 100 times and 1,000 more. I got you on my mind. You give me that feeling that you're gonna stick around, stay right here. I just sometimes I just feel there's never gonna be the last time. I can't go on. You set my world on fire. You and me, there's never gonna be the last time.
Right, so just built up as far as 200 kilos and then I put 1 kilo extra on that bar and you would think someone screwed it to the floor. Look at this. From 200 to 201 and I don't know, but there was just no bueno at all whenever this went on. So 1 kilo makes a big difference. Right, that's the deadlift done. Now we're going to get into this workout. I'm going to write it on the board and I'll show you what we're doing and then we get stuck into it. Right, so 4 times, 3 rounds of 10 strict handstand push-ups, 10 double dumbbell power cleans, 50 double unders, 3 rounds of that. Once you finish those 3 rounds, you take a minute rest, and then you go into another 3 rounds. This time's 10 kipping handstand push-ups, 10 double dumbbell shouldered overhead, and 50 double unders again. So, that's the plan. 10 minute time kipping this workout. Didn't go as good as I thought it would have. No, actually I knew it was going to be hard, but I think I got about 2 reps shy of my time that I got about 2 reps shy of what I did back in 2021, so slightly worse than then. It could have been to an accumulation of the strict deficit handstand push-ups that I did on Saturday. There's a bit of work in that, maybe that's why he's a bit fatigued from that, but no real excuse today, just didn't go good. It's not really a good workout for me, double unders, strict handstand push-ups. Don't really like them movements. They're hard. I like them, but I'm just not really good at them. Especially double unders. I hate double unders. Anyways, that's it. That was shite. Didn't enjoy that at all. And another thing too, the dog, like literally, he was that close there to being put on done deal. Hey. Jesus Christ. Like, I do love the dog, but like, see when he's in your face barking, like, and you trying to do a workout, like, Pat, you need to learn to have manners. Hey. Like, once he's in your face barking, I'd bark like no one likes a bark. You have to learn to stop that, sir. I have to learn to stop it. Ah, oh, just a shite morning. Everything was going kind of fairly good up until that, but that was just shite. Like, that just ripped the day off of me there now. Shit workout, annoying dog. Fucking fed up today. Fuck it. Ah, well, it is what it is. See you tomorrow for the next one. Good luck.